ordering. Click on the Create Order button to place an order for the album. An order form will appear. Details filled in the registration form gets displayed in Order By tab. Order Reference tab displays the reference project name. Here, you can edit the details filled in Order By tab and Order Reference tab. From here, select the paper type. Selection of the lamination type can be done from here. Select the carry case type, that is whether you want to carry the album either in suitcase or attractive bags. Select the type of delivery from here. If you want to collect the album from counter, select collect from counter option. Or if you want the delivery by courier, then select courier option. If you select the courier option, then you can mention the mode of transport. In Note tab, mention any extra specifications if needed. Now click on OK button. You can see the order details in MyCart window. From here, you can see the order number and information of the product selected by you. Click on Preview button to view the details and album pages in PDF format. Click on Delete button if you want to delete a particular order. A message box appears. Click Yes to delete the order. From here, you can increase the quantity of the album. Now click on Order button. In Deliver window, you can see the date, order number, order detail, and status of all the products. Click on Preview button to recheck the order. Here, you can place the order via three ways, that is, save on media, burn on CD or DVD, and upload. Click the checkbox of the desired product to be ordered. Now, if you want to place your order through USB, then click on Save on Media button. Select the path to save your order and click on Select Folder option. A message box appears which states, order has been successfully saved. Please bring the media to the lab for further processing. Click on OK to save the order. Now you can carry the order saved in the USB to the lab for printing purpose. Here you can see that status changes from pending to saved on media. If you want to place the order through CD or DVD, then click on the Burn CD or DVD button. Here, you can directly burn your CD without any other CD burning software. CD or DVD writer gets open. Select the order you want to burn. Click on the Delete button if you want to delete an order. Select the device from here. Select either CD or DVD from Media Type option. Size displays the overall size of your data. Insert a blank disk and click on the Burn button. Here, you can see the estimated time, which shows the time required for the complete burning process and the time left for burning process. Once burn process gets completed, you will get a message which states order has been successfully saved with order number on your screen. Carry the same order which you burn in CD or DVD to the lab for the printing purpose. To send your order through internet, click on Upload button. Sign-in form gets displayed. Here, you can see your email ID or mobile number, whichever preference is given while filling up the registration form. And password gets automatically displayed in the form. Just click on the Sign-in button to upload your order. Keep the Remember Me checkbox checked if you want to save the password permanently. If you uncheck the Remember Me checkbox, the software will prompt you to enter the password every time you are uploading the order. If you delete or forgot your password, then click on Forgot Password to receive your password again. Click on Sign Up button if you want to add a new user. Fill in the details like name, business name, address 1, address 2, city, zip, country, state, email ID, mobile and telephone. Fields with red mark are mandatory. It is necessary to fill all the details. If you want to receive the user registration password through email, then click email checkbox, or if you want to receive the password on your mobile, then click this checkbox. User registration is required for placing an order. Click on sign up button if you want to sign in as a new user. You will be redirected to sign in window. Here, your email ID or mobile number gets automatically displayed. Enter the password received either on email ID or mobile number. Depending upon the preference, check and click on sign in button to sign in as a new user. Here, you can see the branch details with their names and addresses of the branch. Kindly select the nearby branch to upload your order and click on OK button. Order Express will start uploading your order files to the Printing Lab's FTP server. If you are sending many files to the Printing Lab and want your system to shut down after uploading the orders, then click the checkbox of Shutdown Machine After Upload, or click Shutdown Application After Upload checkbox if you want to shut down the application.